video. Yes, yes, yes. Today's going to be a cutie, a little girl, I guess.
No, I mean, I see four kids here.
This cover was requested by so many of you guys. I mean, Filipino people.
Hi, I see you there.
And it's Salamat Musika by Esang. De Torres. Right. So before I start the cover, I want to thank all the people who are supporting me. Thank you for the subscribe, thank you for the likes, and thank you for your message and comments and beautiful words. I am so grateful. I love you all. And if you didn't subscribe to my channel yet, go now. Hit that red thing there. And give it a like, and let's go! How's it going?
Hi, Esang. Hi, Esang. Hi, Esang. The first thing you should do for just click here to subscribe. So there you go, only your first 107, find all hits.
This is the old one. Which one? 07.5. I'm so in love. I am so in love. Ah, she's so way too confident than anyone else. Look at this cutie. Oh my god. Older than her. Wow. Filipinos, we need to have a talk right here. Come. What on earth is that? No, honestly, everybody is talented and gracing her out there. But she kill it. I love everything about this little girl. Everything. Her voice is so pure, like beautiful, beautiful. What killed me is the facial expression and the way she sings, sitting. And she's just so confident. Not even confident. She knows what she doesn't know what she's doing. She's just singing, and but she has no idea how great she is. She's, what can I say? No, I'm done. I'm done. Bless her, Esang. I'm so going to remember this name. She's going to be one of these amazing singers, like Morissette or Katrina or. Oh. God bless her. Cutie. So that was my reaction to the amazing Esang with her singing Salamat Salamat Musika. Salamat Salamat. I love this. Salamat Salamat Musika. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more of my reactions videos. And request or suggest whatever you want in the comment section. Take care of yourself. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.